For me, this is not a play about gay penguins. This is a play about love.
They became, I would say, one of the first celebrity diverse families in the world. It's a beautiful story that's inspired by a real life story that happened at the Central Park Zoo in New York.
About two penguins that were given an egg because they'd become very attached to a stone thinking it was an egg.
And soon found out that the two male penguins had hatched it into a beautiful baby.
And there's that fish.
I often find in children's theatre, conversations happen, things are said, sparks another conversation. And I think this piece has got that at its core. It will instigate conversation and debate. And, you know, that's good for children's theatre.
I think this is a very important story because when I was growing up as a gay man, I never had any kind of story or play or ballet or film telling me that how I was all right. Instead, everything and everyone told me that how I was wrong. And that's a horrible thing for a child to grow up with. So for me, it's very special to tell this story to children, to tell them that it's okay to be different, that it's okay to have a different kind of family, that it's okay to want to dance or to want to play football or to want to do whatever you want. What matters is that you love yourself and that you're loved.